Welcome back to CADCAM tutorial. Today we are going to create this simple exercise in SOLIDWORKS. I hope you like it. So let's see how to make this simple crankshaft. And here we will learn some basic features like extruded boss base, extruded cut, fillet, chamfer. This is good example for beginners. Here the next exercise, crankshaft. So we will start with this flange. You will see here this length 80 and the center distance of this radius 115 millimeter. Okay, now there is upper radius 25 and the distance from here to center is 40 millimeter. Okay, these things we will clear. And then this arc center distance from this main body or center distance 20 millimeter, and we need to extrude this one up to 10 millimeter. Now here we will choose any plane, so I'll choose your right plane sketch. Now let me draw one center line. Let's start with line. Okay. Go back to and see, it will automatically convert into arc. Then drop here. Now mirror entity, I'll choose this geometry mirror about. I'll choose this line, say yes. Here I'll choose 3-point arc and I'll connect these two, and this is fully half circle. Then the other one is not half circle, it's this center hold shift key and this point coincide because this is a smart dimension. Let's define the dimension 80 millimeter. That's it. Now this center distance 115 millimeter, that's good. Now this center distance, this one from origin point is 40 millimeter, this one from origin point 20 millimeter, this radius 25 millimeter. See, drawing seems fully defined, only balancing this one 50 millimeter. Now see, the drawing is fully defined. So simply exit and go to feature, and here you will find extruded boss base option. Now you will see the preview. End condition keep blind, and the length or thickness 10 millimeter we will move in one direction, say yes. Now let's go to backside. In backside there is a rod 20 millimeter length and diameter here 30 millimeter, and the center of this is the center. Then there is one oblong. You will see this oblong. This is situated center of the upper one and the main body center in 40 millimeter diameter, and this one also 10 millimeter. Then again this 30 millimeter, this one we need to extrude up to 15 millimeter, means 5 millimeter from here to here. Then the bottom one 40 millimeter from this point. Let's see, just rotate sketch circle. Now keep your cursor and you will find a center point of this 30, enter. Feature and select extruded boss base, and this length here 20 millimeter. See, yes. Now select this face sketch. Here choose straight slot. Just center point to center point. Now this diameter, it shows 40 millimeter. See, drawing is fully defined, but here we will create one circle also. Now let's extrude. This full geometry, keep end condition blind 10 millimeter. See, say yes. Again I'll use the same sketch, extrude. This time I'll choose only this bottom one, and this is 40 millimeter. See, it's moving 40 millimeter in one same direction. Now, here we need to extrude. So, I'll select this one. Extruded boss base 2. Select sketch. Click extruded boss base. Now here, see it's moving from this face. So, from. Click here, surface, plane, face. Click this one. See, now it's start moving from this face. End condition blind and this thickness only 5 millimeter from here. If you choose click this face, then the distance shown drawing 15 millimeter. See how it's going to move. Look. Now next make this rod 30 millimeter and 20 millimeter, 30 millimeter long and this one 40 millimeter long. Once there is fillet R2 and here also R2 and chamfer here 1 into 45 degree. I'll select this face, sketch, circle and let me draw here circle and the upper one 30 millimeter enter, feature and select extruded boss face. Keep end condition blind and 30 millimeter long. See here. Say yes. Now select outer face, sketch, circle and this one is 20 millimeter. Same extrude, length 40 millimeter. End condition blind and everything. Say yes. Now let's apply fillet. Keep constant size fillet, symmetric 2 millimeter and here inside this one rotate and this inside one, see, yes, look, now drop down the fillet, chamfer, keep angle distance, here 1 degree, 1 millimeter, 45 degree, I'll choose this edge, yes, now look, chamfer is created. Now here one key slot, 20 millimeter long and hole also 2 millimeter dia, this one and the slot's depth is 2 millimeter and distance from origin point to end of the slot 7 millimeter. So I'll choose this face, sketch, first I'll create a circle 2 millimeter, then I'll select corner rectangle. That's it. Okay, let me draw a rectangle. Now let's define this one 2 millimeter. Okay. Now right click on this, click midpoint, hold shift key and select here make vertical. See distance 7 millimeter. Okay, now this one is not defined, so do one thing, click this and this tangent so that our geometry fully defined. Say extruded cut, sorry, we need to cut, extruded cut, keep end condition blind and depth shows 20 millimeter. Say yes. If I am going to show section view, front plane. Now see, so this is the simple crank exercise in SolidWorks. Let's apply some material like brushed steel, this is the better. That's it. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.